Hi, welcome to Bookie. Today we will unlock the book Sleep, The Myth of 8 Hours, The Power of Naps, and the new plan to recharge your body and mind. Did you get a good night's sleep last night? How long did you sleep? How long has it been since you've had a good night's sleep? Unfortunately, many people around the world suffer from sleep deprivation. According to the UK Sleep Council's survey, British people only sleep 6.5 hours a night on average, 20% of Americans get less than 6 hours of sleep on a weekday, and the Japanese get even less. Why? Many people today have to put up with sleep deprivation due to extreme work pressure. Working overtime seems to be the norm. People are working late at night and on weekends, and the spate of media reports of, for example, 30-year-old people dying suddenly after working for days is not new. Naturally, overwork deprives people of sleep. However, whether it is our health, happiness, or even the improvement of work efficiency cannot be separated from quality sleep. When it comes to quality sleep, you may say, "I know. Sleeping 8 hours a night is enough." But you know what? The 8 hours of sleep theory has not been scientifically proven, and if you are constantly obsessing over getting a full 8 hours of sleep every night, you might end up more stressed about not sleeping enough on the days you are too busy. So why is 8-hour sleep time illogical? According to this book, sleep is different from one person to another, and it is not necessary to focus on the length of sleep, but to view sleep as a process of restoring the body and mind 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. How can we achieve this? We will elaborate it later. For a busy city dweller, we've unconsciously developed a 24/7 work mentality. It becomes impossible for us to let go of things related to our work or life chores, even when resting. So, to improve sleep quality, we first need to adjust our mindset and learn to take breaks. This book provides us with a program to improve the quality of sleep, which will overturn the traditional 8-hour sleep theory and help us adjust our sleep in all aspects, starting from the R90 sleep cycle. You will learn to monitor your sleep quality by days, weeks, and months, reducing unnecessary anxieties and enabling you to get quality sleep even in stressful situations. So, what is the R90 approach all about? And how do we master the science of effective sleep? Next, we will tell you more about the book in 3 parts. Part 1, Redefining Sleep. Part 2, R90 Sleep Program. Part 3, Improving Sleep Quality.